of a bitch.
Goddamn guys with flashlights.
Kill them! Move! You! Ow! They be caught!
Back hole, motherfucker. Execution. Oh, goddamn. Fuck. The hell am I being damaged for? Eat some hearts. The hell are they? Oh, I guess if you execute me, I'll get hearts. Oh shit, look at my hand. Oh shit, that guy has a shield. Haha! Took his shield and cut him in half with it. It's awesome. Oh, this is cool. Why are my hands all fucked up? Yeah.
Run! Get away from the dark is sin. The dark is
sin. Look! Cut his bitch ass in half. Shit! Can't see. Fucked up. Shit, look at that. Armored shield. Fuck. I like doing that. Fuck this. Oh, I was shooting the little guy. Oops. Oops. Relic. Thought I heard someone over there.
Jackie! Your aunt Sarah's upstairs in your bedroom. Locked in your panic room. They're trying to break through the door. We gotta move now.
I'm here.
Jack, you gotta get to your aunt Sarah.
What a fucking guy.
Oh, nice. Good Black Hulk kill.
Aim for a wrinkly old lady's paws!
Fuck. Can't see shit. I guess there's nothing over here. Where the hell am I going? Ah, here we go.
Jackie!
Oh, that sucks.
No! Oh, sure. You'll come back from this. You know you will. And when you do...
That blows.
Wrong choice, Jackie boy.
Jackie, help me, please.
Wake up. Come on, Jackie, wake up. Everything's okay. There you go. You're out of it now. You fell out of the bed. You...
Vinny? I don't understand what's happening. Is this hell?
Okay, that's a new one.
This is the darkness, isn't it? It's some kind of trick.
Come on, Jackie, don't start talking about that stuff again, okay? The darkness isn't real. It's just in your mind.
What?
I'm sorry, but I know you get confused by all this. These bad dreams are a part of being sick. You gotta help us get you well again. I'll tell you what. You go by the dispensary before breakfast, and I'll tell the doc you had a good night.
Oh yeah, get some pot. Ah, I see. Making it look like you're in a loony bin.
You good, Jackie?
Just calm down, Mr. Walker.
Ah, oh, that's lame. You can't look in that.
What the fuck is happening to me?
Stroke your heart. Oh yeah, I'd be stroking. That's what I'd be doing. Nurse Jenny Romano.
I'll set something up. Let me know if he gets back on.
Oh, that's what's her face.
Okay. I'm concerned he's regressed into a more complex cognitive disorder. His thoughts are becoming extremely disorganized. Let's try clozapine for a while.
According to the evaluation, he had a problem with his white cell count. Wouldn't that suggest a more atypical approach?
We'll take regular samples. Assuming he stays the course, we'll try to restart his therapy.
Oh, this is the butcher.